Praise God, everybody. I come today from one of our local places where we come out to have fun. And we chose this spot because this spot is one of the places where we play dodgeball. And I want to use the game dodgeball for an encouragement. There was a time in my life when I felt like I was dodging things. I was dodging drinking and driving. I was dodging partying and dodging bullets after clubs and dodging situations and scenarios. But I want to encourage somebody today that if you're tired of dodging things, I don't know what your situation might be, but if you're tired of close calls and dodging things that can really cause you to have some serious problems in your life, then I come to encourage you today to get out of the game. Whether you're dodging a pregnancy, whether you're dodging a disease, whether you're dodging an addiction, alcoholism, whatever it is you may be dodging, let me encourage you, just simply get out the game before you get out. God bless you, and I love you.